The tone for D-Day was set. Allied troops were towed across the channel, seated inside gliders, whose pilots had only one chance for a successful landing. Thousands more traveled to France aboard Higgins boats, amphibious landing craft that were the key to the Allied triumph on D-Day. But the fight for Europe was just beginning, and not everything was going according to plan.